This tutorial I'll be demonstrating how to connect Alertatron to your broker and connect TradingView signals to Alertatron. In this video I'll specifically be showing how to set up alerts coming from CryptoGraph Trend Algo, but this method can be used for any alert coming from TradingView. To connect Alertatron to TradingView I'll be demonstrating the easiest method and will keep things as short and simple as possible. Let's start out by going to alertatron.com. Click sign up now. After you've signed up you can go to your profile and click billing. For this method, the startup plan will be sufficient. You can simply drag this to the left. There will be a monthly price of $25. Once you've subscribed, we can start out by creating our first API key. Go to Automated Trading, Manage API Keys. In this example, we will be using Bybit as exchange. Let's give it a name, Test API. You need to remember this for later. Now let's go to Bybit. Click API, create new key, connect to third-party applications, search for Alertron, click positions, orders, and trade, now confirm. We need to enter the two-factor authentication. Okay, so now we have our API key. Let's go ahead and copy this, paste in the right field, and copy this. Also paste this. Let's add the key. Okay, so now we can see it's added to Alertatron. Now let's manually test if it's working. We first need to go to our trading screen. Okay. Now let's go to save and manual alerts. Let's call this test entry. Let's find some standard entry conditions. Okay, let's copy this little piece of code, paste it in this field. Okay, right here you just put the name of your API. So this is test API in this example. This should be the coin pair, ETUSD for Bybit. Let's change this to 10. Send this alert now. Okay, so it should appear any second here. Okay, cool. So it's connected to Bybit now. Let's remove this for now. Okay, so the next step would be connecting TradingView to Alertatron. We can just first go to TradingView. At first, let's put this to open-ended. We need to put our webhook URL here. We can go to Alertatron, go to our profile, incoming alerts, copy webhook address, and paste it in this field. It will remain here after you've done this the first time, so there's no need to do it again. And let's go to market order again, paste this in the message field, change this again to test API. ETUSD coin pair, and this needs to be 10. Alert name will be test entry, and we'll just want it to ring as soon as possible. Okay, so the alert is triggered. It should appear any second now. Okay, perfect. So now we have connected Bybit to Alertatron and TradingView to Alertatron, so that's all we need. Okay, so now we can go ahead and do the last step. Let's go to Discord, go to the CryptoGraph bot channel. Let's start out by adding the long entry conditions. Go to TradingView. Let's remove this one. Make sure you've added CryptoGraph Trend Algo to your chart, because that's where we will be getting the alerts from. Okay, let's select it. Okay, we want long entry, once per bar close, open ended. The webhook URL is still there. Let's call this long entry. And just paste the message or the entry conditions in the message field. Okay, so create, so that's done. Now let's go to the long exit. Copy this, create an alert. CryptoGraph Trend Algo, long exit, underscore bar close, long exit. Paste this and create it. And let's go for a short entry. Copy this, create an alert, CryptoGraph Trend Algo, short entry, underscore bar close, short entry. Paste this and create it. Now for the last one, copy the short exit code, create an alert, CryptoGraph Trend Algo, short exit, once per bar close, short exit, and paste the code. Okay, so that's it. Now we've set up all four conditions, all four alerts, and now it should work as we want it.